Thank you for joining Dental Academy USA. My name is Leo Karis, Dr. Leo, and I'm trying to bring some interesting content to you, dentists, foreign trained dentists, or maybe dental student who wants to come here, live in the United States, and be a dentist in the United States. If you've been seeing my videos, you know, you should go ahead and like the video, subscribe to the channel so you can see the new content. You should share with your friends and also make a comment, something that you liked or disliked or something that you'd like to hear me talking about, so I can continue to bring more interesting things for free to you. Today, we're going to be sharing the answer to one common question that I receive. And the question is about getting a PhD and getting your dental license. I come from Brazil, and Brazil is really, really strong in research. We have a lot of people that are in academia, and they ended up trying to get a spot to work in the United States as a professor, or maybe to do their PhD here in the United States. And therefore, many times they come to me and ask, hey, Leo, can I do a PhD and have my unrestricted license to work in the United States? And we're going to talk about this today, just after this. All right, let's dive in here. So the first important thing for you to know is that there are different pathways for you to get a PhD. Different than other countries, in the United States, you can go through a dental school combined with a PhD program, for example. You can do a PhD alone program. You can also do a specialty combined with PhD program. You can also do a specialty combined with master's program. There's so many different programs. So the answer is not really straightforward because it really depends. And for you to get your unrestricted license, as one of the rules that pretty much almost every state has, is that you have to go through either a DDS / DMD program for internationally trained dentists, or you have to go through a specialty program. PhD is not a specialty program. So that's very important for you to understand. PhD is not a specialty program. It doesn't matter which school you go to. It could be the best PhD program in the United States. If you did a PhD alone, that's not going to be enough to grant you an unrestricted license in pretty much any state. There might be an exception here and there, but the rule of thumb is that no, that's not going to help you to get your unrestricted license. However, there are two things for you to take into consideration. First thing is, there are some programs, I think some of them are in the northeast of the country, there might be in other places as well, where you can do a specialty program combined with a PhD. That's basically, you're going to get your specialty degree, and you can apply for a license in several states with that specialty degree that you have in hands. The reason why you'd get the unrestricted license is not because of the PhD component, it's because of the specialty component. So just so you understand, the program happens to be a combined specialty PhD program. And because of the specialty component, but not the PhD component, you would be able to get your unrestricted license to work in quite a few states. So it's not because of the PhD, it's because of the specialty license. The second thing for you to take into consideration is that even though the PhD may not grant you a license right away, that's going to help you a lot if you want to either become a professor or apply to a different program later down the road. So many people from Brazil would come here to do their research or part of the research in a university setting in the United States, and they do a really, really good job. They impress a lot of people. They get basically connected with a lot of people that work in schools, and they can provide letters of recommendation that improves their application. They ended up applying to schools here and they stay here. So getting a PhD here can help you in many different ways. Another possibility besides working on a school setting, becoming a professor right away, is because your application is going to be much, much stronger whether you want to go through an advanced dentist program or if you want to do a specialty program. So even though the PhD program by itself won't grant you an unrestricted license, it can open many doors for you to continue your future career in the United States. I hope this video helped you today. Share, like, leave a comment here, suggestions for a future video, and I'll be coming back here bringing this content for free directly to you. Thank you, and I'll see you next time.